My favorite part about theater is like how you get the chance to try and be different people.
Of analyzing characters and gaining new insights about reality.
Making a fool out of myself in front of thousands of people.
Seeing all the elements of a show start slowly coming together. Actually get a reaction from an audience and be recognized for all the work that you do.
It's like a family, like everyone's really close and everybody loves each other.
A great way of entertaining people.
I think it's a great opportunity to be able to go overseas to a completely different country where there's theater literally every single day going on everywhere, and so many different people are there, and I'll learn so many different things about theater than what I would learn if I just stayed here in my little town.
We are doing Midsummer, Jersey, which is like a cross between Shakespeare's A Midsummer's Night Dream and the Jersey Shore. Hold me close, we're losing time. Hold me close, we're falling to the ground. It's pretty exciting. It's been my dream to be a Guido. I don't know what that word means.
Do you think I have to get a spray tan?
I hope. You know, we've got this awesome show and awesome director. Hilliard Davidson has a reputation for being amazing at theater. And I think we can pull it off.
What kinds of things have you been doing to fundraise?
One of the people who is going on the trip, their mom owns a warehouse.
I've worked the entire summer at All Right Logistics, doing boxing, ticketing, shipping.
Is all the hard work worth it?
Yes.
Good. Theater is alive and it's there. There are people there and it's short and it's long. The rehearsals are long, but then it's gone and it can't get it back. We're losing time. Hold me close, we're falling too.